comes, we are happy. That if not, even if it's 1-0, let's go with it and get a 3 points and qualify. For me, I would say I'll try to win. It's always good to go for that. And then if draw comes in, then we thank God. When you say you want to have a draw, anything can happen. Even 1 second to go, something can happen. Nobody knows. We don't pray for that. But all the same, if you ask me, we have a good team, we have good players, why should we go and sit down and say we want to have a draw? We're playing at home. So let's go out and get the result and make everybody happy. Yeah, that's what I've been doing since Nations Cup, since I've been the ambassador of football, both the Eaglets, under-21, under-23, and the Super Eagles. So, it's there for them. Zim Media is a very big mileage and advantage. And, I have to do what I normally do. Talk to them, boost them up, give them that support that they needed. And I'm in Calabar. So I believe I'm going to be the 12th man, if not the fans.